Thank you. to me about William, a villain, right? William, in my world, you're about as villainous as Mary Poppins. See, me and you, we got a dark past. One I'm sure you don't recall while you're all the way up there on your high horse, but as one, I can assure you, you do not want to be reminded of it. Trust me, I'm not afraid to tell you the story. See, I've done a lot of self-reflection this past week, and I am coming to terms with the fact that at a very young age, I had to learn the hard way, and I'm not leaving now. I know everybody in this locker room hates my guts and probably wants me dead, but I'm sure that makes up a large amount of our audience as well. But guess what? You don't have a goddamn clue what it's like to be MJF. Waking up every morning, splashing water in my face, looking in the mirror, and now I have no choice but to be the bad guy. Broken my hand many times, punching my reflection. So you don't like me? Don't get it! Just get one! We'll walk through that curtain! I will let me! And that is what it takes to become champion of the world. And if I put the right foot, I will become champion, 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 champion.
I almost I'm going to change my outlook on every single person on this planet. I treat